What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to play Brawlhalla on your Windows PC or Mac using a PlayStation or Xbox controller. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. To play Brawlhalla on your PC, you must use an Android emulator such as BlueStacks. BlueStacks is a popular choice to play mobile games on your PC as it's optimized for playing mobile games. Click on the first link in the description to get to this page. From here, download the BlueStacks 5 setup installer to your system. This should take a second to complete, and you can follow the install wizard to install the application to your system. After the installation is complete, BlueStacks should open up automatically. Next, open your Play Store and ensure you're logged in with your Google account. Search for Brawlhalla and download the game to your BlueStacks emulator. This might take a few minutes to complete, depending on your network connection. While downloading the game, you should take a look at your emulator settings. Click on this gear icon to access these settings. In the gamepad section, enable the gamepad detection option. This will allow BlueStacks to recognize and receive input from your controller. Below, set the gamepad input settings to automatic, and set the gamepad vibration option to your personal preference. It may not have any effect on Brawlhalla. After connecting your controller or gamepad, it will be recognized by BlueStacks and show up as an alternative to your keyboard and mouse. In the Performance tab, you should set these according to your PC's performance. Allocate a high amount of CPU cores if you don't have a lot of other applications running in the background. The same goes for your memory allocation. For users with 4 GB or less RAM, set this option to low. Under Performance mode, make sure to set this option to balanced. This will reduce the memory and CPU usage if your PC lags or you otherwise encounter low performance. I prefer to enable the high FPS option and set the frame rate of the emulator according to my screen refresh rate. If you need more clarification on your refresh rate, right-click your desktop and select Display Settings. From here, make sure that the correct display is selected. Scroll down and click on Advanced Display. This will allow you to preview your refresh rate and change it if you want. Also, if you troubleshoot performance issues, enable the FPS counter option. Set the display orientation to landscape in your display settings and choose a fitting resolution to play Brawlhalla on your monitor. You can also adjust the size of this window by dragging its corners. You can leave the other settings to the default option and play Brawlhalla to see how well it runs on your PC. Click on the keyboard icon on the right-hand side of the BlueStacks window and enable the on-screen controls option for your controller. In your in-game settings, you can adjust the graphics quality if you notice low FPS or stuttering. Next, navigate to Edit Controls. Here, you can adjust your touch controls and controls for other devices, such as your controller. This will allow you to change the button layout and test it out to see what works best for you before playing online. After making these changes, you can enjoy Brawlhalla on your Windows PC or Mac using a controller. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.